You ready?
Alright, let's roll.
Wait, we got GoPros?
Yeah, we got GoPros in this bag right
Oxcord?
Here.
Oxcord?
Oxcord, of course we got the Oxcord.
I bet. That was a dumb question.
We got everything.
Forgot to close the trunk.
Motherfucker.
Peace.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you.
So we are at our old high school.
Yeah.
Our boy Johnny is the captain of the baseball team.
Yeah. Johnny, for those of you who don't know, went on the Yelp trip, took a bag with him, and made shit dope.
I ain't no activist. I'm the protagonist. I don't go capping it. I fly solo like one cup in the cabinet. The cabin's the cabinet. They trust me and land in it. They call me the advocate. They slide like an abacus.
Boy
meets world. Everybody is savages. I don't want to really know how much a GoPro
that
averages. I'm not no nice guy. I'm just a good guy.
The world, pick it up.
Really get it today. I smell my roses younger than the good die. The Illuminati couldn't see me with their good eye. They think they Heath Ledger scary. They just Jack Nichols. I'm a sign to my city like the bat signal. Young chosen one, golden boy, De La Hoya. It ain't too many me's, rest in peace to Vern Troyer.
Actually,
I was younger than I seemed as a kid. I mean my G17, 18 in the head. I mean I'm only 25, but I'm Motown 25. Bet I get a stack.
Squad. We just got here. About to load up and go explore.
We got a lot of room back here.
We've definitely got an
we
FCs
got way
right
more than FCs. Hey, if you're watching this next time, if you want to come on a Pure World Adventure, hop in. This is the Pure World Band. Hey,
anybody who wants to come out, shoot us a DM and let's make it happen. Let's go on some adventures. Honestly, I don't know where we're going, guys.
You wanna
get into that chair?
Oh shit, yeah I do. I could probably get into this one down here. Get a fly pick.
Alright bro, let's roll.
I'm bouncing.
I'm out of breath, dude. This is a long ass walk up here. But we're here, we're enjoying the view.
This is brutal.
What's wrong, dude?
I'm hot, one. Two, these mosquitoes, some fuckboys. Sorry, my language, look. Look, there's one, oh, that's a tick. Oh,
what?
Look at that, oh my God. Good thing I looked.
There's a fort at the top of this place. We're probably gonna have to just head into those woods over there. Right. Look it, right up there.
Oh yeah.
That's what we're headed to.
The weather tower.
Oh shoot, look.
What?
There's a path right here too.
Yeah. That's the weather tower. I don't know what they do up here, but
they probably do weather stuff. Yeah.
You know why I like it here? See these birds, they're definitely eating all the mosquitoes.
That's the beautiful part about Earth, you know?
Facts. That is so true.
The ecosystem.
There's some cool views over here.
Hey, alright.
Can you help?
Nah.
I'll be here for support.
This is why I got the brace on. Cause I be doing some dumb shit.
Appreciate it. Follow this path.
Yo, Smokey, you should watch the sunset from where we were before.
I was kind of thinking that. I think at the tower, there's trees obstructing the view.
Yeah, there's actually no
video. Jean jacket gang. Elijah, where's your jean jacket at, bro?
I'm like crazy, to be honest. That's the bridge.
That's the bridge leading to the observation tower.
Oh, shit.
You're really here.
I'm definitely really here, man. Thank you. Oh, the sunset is beautiful right there.
Welcome to my crib, MTV. We're self-run
backpack company.
We're backpacking out of hemp.
Yeah.
100%
hemp.
We've just been running with it so far. So
yeah,
environment is everything.
See you guys.
Make sure you check out our YouTube channel.
Pure World.
Peace.
Take care. See ya.
I think my back got scoliosis because I swerved the lane.
You signed your life for that brand new chain. This is what we came here for. Think it came with stripes, but you ain't straight with the game. He's out there vlogging.
Alright, so we found the tower. Heading back to try to catch the sunset.
It was a good day.
Hey. Any day with the Pure World gang is a pure day. What?
How did I get there so quick?
Is that them?
Yeah.
Yo, that's the squad.
What did they get? Yo.
Yeah, so there are boys right there. I don't know how they got there that quick, because we were ahead of them.
Oh, you were definitely ahead of them. You saw them back there.
Bro.
It's getting dark.
It is.